Halo, good morning, good to be. Halo, halo, sehat semua?
Ini udah jam 10.
Iya, tadi Mister habis ngajar 2A tadi. Iya, ngajar komputer. Tadi kalian sama siapa? Miss Lia atau Miss Yeni? Iya, sama Miss Lia ya.
Tadi katanya ada sakit sama itu Mister.
Siapa?
Katanya Mister Johnnya sakit.
Iya, masih sakit. Masih belum sembuh.
Katanya sama Miss Yeni. Ya,
iya, lagi sakit Mr. John. Mr. Cakar kemarin baru sembuh, Mr. Malah, John malah sakit.
Masih makan permen.
Yuk. What our lesson ya? Mat ya hari ini ya? Oh iya, mat. Oke, okay, you can open your mat book. Chapter 4 ya? Ya, chapter 4, 55. Mister cek absen dulu ya, ini berapa orang?
34 dan 35 udah Mister.
Last week kan we until 54. Ya, yeah, our time is not enough for chapter 4 about length. Now we continue at 55. Wait ya, Mister. I wanna check absent.
2B atau
2A? 2A. 2A. Chapter 4 ya, chapter 4.
Dari 5, Mister.
Page 55. Ya.
55.
Wait ya, Mister, check absent. Adrian.
Kita kalau di kelas itu ada berapa orang Mister?
Harusnya ada 18 sama Mister. Ini berarti ada
kelas
4 orang belum ada. Adrian kita ada enggak?
Yang mana itu?
Page 55. Iya, 55.
Miss
Adrian, ya.
Mister, foto yang pecahan uang itu dikirim ntar ya, Miss.
Oke, ditunggu ya. Alvar, present. Alfi ada. Alfi present. Artana, present. Pascal not coming ya. Pascal. Oh, ada Pascal. Denis present. Elwin belum ya. Kenze present. Priscilla.
Tadi pas ada present. Miss Lia dia ada Mister, tapi
siapa? Elwin.
Iya.
Oh.
Tadi Elwin coming tapi pas
Gibran
ada Miss Lia, dia kan datang Mister.
Gibran belum.
Lagi.
Naura present. Patricia, Aji, Kevin, Peron, Kiel. Kiel masuk gak, Kiel?
Belum ya? Masuk.
Belum ya, Kiel?
Ada Pak Witan.
Ma, gak ada Kiel.
Ada, cek bener-bener.
Mana Kiel, suaranya Kiel?
Iya benar kata Mister.
Belum.
Lambat kali.
Ya nanti. Oke. Okay. Yuk, let me start. Nah. Wait ya, I will mute all of you. Oke, okay. Now format we learn about length, ya. Yeah. In meters ya, yeah. In meters, so you can see the picture, ya. Yeah. 1 meter for one stick, this tool and dresser, ya. Yeah. 1 meter, or usually the symbol is M, ya. Yeah. The symbol is M. For example, there is one method or with my
Mister yang 1M itu kita tulis enggak?
No, ya. Yeah. Just list them first,
okay,
ya. Yeah.
Nama tulis ya, nama tulis. Tunggu. Wait.
This for about a meter ya. Yeah. Nah, you can open page 56, ya. Yeah. There is practice one. Yeah, practice one. Yeah, fill the blank with the taller than, shorter than, or about. Yeah, taller it mean lebih panjang ya, shorter atau lebih pendek. Oke, okay. The height of the plant is height itu. Okay. This height ya, nah ini height, nah ini length, nah, okay, the height of the plant is taller than, shorter than, or about the height of the plant.
Taller.
Are you sure?
Taller.
Yeah. The length is 1 meter. The height of plant is shorter. You can see. Or about. Taller. About it means same. Is?
Taller than.
About.
Maybe.
About. It is same. Than. You can see the picture. Ah. This 1 meter. So is about. About 1 meter, ya. Yeah. Yeah. Now television. The television is taller than 1 meter. Yeah. Ini taller than or shorter than 1 meter.
Shorter than.
Shorter than 1 meter. Okay, the surfboard.
Mister, wait.
Shortboard is taller than ya, more than 1 meter.
Taller.
Taller than 1 meter.
Mister Wade.
Okay, I'm here. Okay, for 1D.
That's what, Mister.
Page 56, Adrian. Adrian Kiel ya, Kiel hello. Good morning Kiel, good morning Adrian. Already join. The height of deer is you can see taller or shorter than
maybe shoulder.
Yeah, shoulder ya, less than 1 meter.
Mister, yang nomor 2 tulisannya apa? Yang nomor 1?
1A. For 1A, about. It means same. Exactly the height is 1 meter.
Come on, Mister. Come on.
Okay, for the 1D, shorter than.
For number 2, Mister?
Shorter than. Eh. Short.
And then great. Taller than and then shorter like that. Yes, Mister.
Yeah, that's right.
It's alright, kiss.
Gibran already join. Gibran, who's Gibran? Gibran.
Adrian udah join.
Yeah, Adrian already. Gibran ya. Gibran still not coming. And Elwin.
Coba kita lihat dah, Mister.
Ya.
Oleh yang number 3 C.
Oh,
one
C
taller than.
Taller than. Lalu yang D itu adalah shorter than.
Yeah. Okay, finish number one.
Done. Yes, I'm already finished.
Oh, udah nggak pakai teks.
Okay, now number two. Estimate the following length. Then check your answer with a meter rule.
Mister pakai teks ya, biar kita tahu.
Teks ya. Yeah. Check your answer with a meter ruler or 1 meter string. Okay, A. Length from your desk to classroom window. Oh, but I'm not in our classroom. Okay, I will check the window ya. Yeah. The window classroom.
Mister, pakai teks dong, Mister.
Ya, pakai teks ya. Okay.
Mister pakai teks.
Wait. Ah, I will change about
text.
The television is shorter and shelfboard is taller than, and then the height is shorter.
Ini taller than.
Okay, my window, yeah.
Mister, I will check. Go to toilet, please.
Yeah, you can go to toilet. It's hard. Yeah. Number two, must in classroom window and teacher tables. My table only 120 centimeter, 1.2 meter.
What? Maybe.
Yeah. My window only 1 meter maybe. My estimate is 1 meter. It's okay, 1 meter. And my desk, teacher tables. My teacher tables 1.2 ya, yeah. Maybe one. My estimate is 1 meter, and my measure is 1.2 meter. It mean 120 centimeter ya. Yeah. Remember ya, yeah. For 1 meter it mean 100 centimeter. So if my table 120 centimeter, it mean 1.2 meter. Yeah. Okay, now number three, estimate the following length, then check your answer with the meter rule and meter string, fill the blank with more than or less than.
Number three, I don't can.
Why? This about your bed. The length of my bed is how much the bed? 2 meter maybe, yeah.
My bed.
So yeah.
But I don't know what
for adult people like me, my height is around 170. So I think the length of the bed is more than 1 meter.
Maybe I can talk with my mom.
Yeah.
Almost.
For reference, height of adult people is 170, 175, or the most height is 180. It's very rare for 2 meter people, except basket player ya, basket player and volleyball. Okay, is more than 1 meter.
Gede kan, Mister?
Yeah.
Gede. Aku yeah.
The heck of my bedroom door. Nah, bedroom door is same ya.
Is 2 meter.
The door. Ya, yeah, more than 1 meter. Nah, 1 meter, 1 meter door only for hobbit. You know hobbit? Hobbit less than 1 meter.
72.
No, more than
72 ya.
Ya.
Meter,
ya. Yeah. So the length of my bed is more than 1 meter.
Mister, no, no, no. 77 meter.
77 meter. That's so high. Okay, number 4. Complete the sentence with more than or less than. Okay. Dining table. Anyone have dining table for 3 meter? 3 meter tall. Ya, yeah, dining table. Anyone have dining table for 3 meter tall? That's so high ya. Yeah. Less ya. Yeah. So it mean less. Less than 3 meter. Less than. Okay. For 4B, the length of my textbook. Nah, textbook is
Mister,
you know textbooks, your own book.
No.
Blank book. Are you sure
Mister,
your textbooks for 1 meter
enggak, Mister?
Page 61, your home activity, page 61 ya. Yeah, letter. Okay, for 4B is less than ya. Yeah. The highest textbook is drawing. Drawing book.
61.
60. For home activity. 61.
Alfi, nanti kita kerjain bareng ya.
More than Mister yang
see? Yeah, good job, Kiel. Yeah, yeah, giraffe ya. Yeah. Because giraffe is very tall. It's very high. So is More than 1 meter. Maybe 2 or 3 meter for giraffe.
No, 4 meter.
Yeah, that's the highest giraffe.
Mister, no, no, no. 77 meter.
77 meter is, that's a building. The building.
Already, Mister.
Is, yeah, already, yeah. Okay, now we go to next page. Already, all of you? Now we go to lesson 2, length in centimeter. This we already learned. Already?
I don't already.
Not yet?
No.
Yeah, after...
Gimana sih emangnya, Mister?
Where?
Apa?
For number practice 2 about centimeter.
Ya.
Yeah, first lesson kan we learn about meters ya. Yeah. So it mean 1 meter is about 100 centimeter. For centimeter just less than 1 meters. Like your book, your pencil and what else? Your bottle drink.
Mister, my pencil is segi. Mister, pencil mama segini artinya berapa meter dong?
You can check. You have ruler? For example,
no.
You can get your ruler. Hello, Gibran. Good morning, Gibran. And then you
hi,
check.
Gibran.
The length of your pen or your pencil. For example, my pen is about 14 centimeter. 14 centimeter. And what else? Okay, the length of my scissor is about 16.5 centimeter. You can check ya. Yeah, centimeter you can check with your own ruler. Anyone have
I ever have 100 centimeter ruler, but
I forget what
nine
I figured.
9 meter, Mr. What about my...
9 centimeter? Ah, 9 centimeter. Okay. We go to... Okay, now lesson 2 ya. Yeah. Length in centimeter.
It's 10 meter, Mr. Mark.
Nah.
My pencil is 10 meter.
We learn about centimeter, so you can prepare your own ruler ya. Nah. Mostly ruler until 30 centimeter. 30 centimeter is enough.
Mr. My boss
is 6 centimeter. If you say 6 meter is very high.
Ah.
Yeah. Okay. The clothespin is 8 centimeter long. The matchstick is 5 centimeter long. The teaspoon is 13. Yeah, 13 centimeter long. Yeah. Okay. Okay, now you can see. Okay, open page 58. You can see there is 15 centimeter rulers, yeah, 15 centimeter ruler. And then if you start the measure your stuff, start from, for example, pencil case, yeah, or coin pens, yeah, 15. If you start from 3 centimeter, you can see, yeah, the coin pens, yeah. You can see the coin pens. Why is too noisy? Sorry, I will mute all of you. Okay, you can see the coin pens start from 3 cm until 10. You gonna see about the real, yeah, the real of length of coin pens. Yeah, for example, the coin pens is 7 cm long. How we get know the length is 58. Why you always say 77? Because this coin pants. 58. You can see the picture of ruler, coin pens, and
kamu di 2B atau di 2A? Itunya
2A. 2A, yeah. We still use 2A for one semester. 2B for the second semester, yeah. 58.
58.
Oh, ya, 5 tambah 8 13, ya. Ya, we you can see the coin pens start from 3 until 7, ya. Just use the subtraction. 10 minus 3 it mean 7. Okay, and the longest stack is about 11 centimeter. How we know about the longitude is 11 centimeter? You can see this longitude is start from 2 centimeter until 13. Just subtraction, use subtraction, 13 minus 2 equal is 11, ya. Yeah? Okay, now we go to 59. Let we start. Okay, for first practice 2, estimate, yeah, and then measure the following length. 59. Okay, estimate it mean kamu memperkirakan. Wait, I will get my eraser. Okay, for example, I will estimate my eraser, ya. I think my eraser estimate itu kamu mengkira-kira, ya. Jadi kamu sebelum kamu ngukur, kamu estimasi dulu kira-kira berapa ya. For example, Mr. Cakra estimate my eraser is 4 cm. 4 cm ya.
2 meter.
For example nih, Mr. Cakra memperkirakan penghapus Mr. Cakra itu 4 cm. And then I will check. Mr. Let's we check ya the centimeter. My eraser is 4.5 cm.
Aku 2 cm, Mister.
Ya. Jadi ketika dicek ternyata punya Mr. Cakra 4,5 cm. Ya. Estimate ya. First you estimate your own eraser and then you measure, you check with your own ruler.
Aku kira-kira tadi 4.
Ya. And then you check you with your own ruler. And then you can go your pencil. Okay, before you measure with your ruler, you estimate. For example, Mr. Cakra estimate 7.
Aku 9 meter.
Ya. 7. And then I will measure. Ya, Alvar.
Ternyata 10 dong.
When I measure my my pencil. Yeah, wait. Sorry, I will mute. Okay. For practice two, number one, you check with your own stuff. Yeah, with your own eraser, your own pencil, and your own stapler. Yeah. First, you estimate. For example, yeah, my pencil, I estimate is about 7 cm. When I check with my own ruler, is 14. My real measure pencil is 14. It's very far, yeah. And the length of stapler.
Stapler.
Stapler, ini apa sih? Nih, stapler. Okay, for C, you can follow my answer ya. I will estimate this maybe about 9 cm. My estimate. And then I will measure. Okay, let me check. Oh, it's about 10 cm.
Aku yang nomor pencil itu my estimate is 7 but my measure is 10. What about my eraser? My estimate is 4 but my eraser
4 cm. You can check the measure with your own ruler. Minimum your ruler is 15. It's good if you have 30 cm lural. Oh, sinyal maybe ya. Maybe the signal. Okay, now number two. Number two, we can check the stem. How long for the stem? For the stem? One. Remember ya, when you check the measure, you start from zero, not from one. Yeah, start from zero. Yeah, not from one. Now, for example, the stem is one. You check like this. 1, 2, 3. So the stem is 3 cm long. Okay, now for B, the bow. Is because the bow start from 2 until 8. Remember how to get the real centimeter is 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2? Anyone? 8 minus 2?
6.
6. So the real the bow is 6 centimeter long. Yeah. Remember that even the items start measure from 2, 3 or 4, just use the subtraction. So the bow is
3.
How about bow? 3 ya. Yeah, the ribbon 3 cm longer ya. Yeah. The longer than the stem because the bow is 6 and the stem is 3. Just minus ya. 3 cm long than the stem. Okay. Ready? Now we go to next. Yeah, go to page 60. Okay, now number 3. Fill the blank. Okay, there is notebook, marker, and staple box. And the box. These three, yeah. Notebook. Notebook only the use ordinary book, like this. Already, this notebook, yeah. You can make your own picture, your drawing, or you just wanna give a note. Okay, all these items start from 0. Sorry. Okay, for A, the notebook, how long for notebook? Anyone? 10 ya. Yeah, you can see is 10 cm long. The marker, how about the marker?
The marker
is
13.
Good. 13 cm long. How about the staple box? How long? 6. Yeah, 6 cm long. Okay, the marker is
7.
How to get 7? How to get 7? Ayo. Okay, the marker is 13. And staple box is 6. Okay, 13 minus 7? 13 minus 7. 13 minus 6? Yeah? 7. Ya. Yeah. Remember how to get the real centimeter ya. Yeah? Use the subtraction from the longest and the shorter. Okay, so it means 7 cm longer than the staple box. Yeah, you can go to toilet. Okay, how about the notebook? It's shorter than the marker. So, the marker is 13 cm and minus with the notebook is 10 cm. How long as 3 cm shorter than the marker. Good. Okay, now we arrange the object. Yeah, good, Nora. Okay, for F, arrange the object in order. Begin with the shorter. Shortest. Okay, from staple box ya, yeah. Staple box. Staple box is 6 ya, yeah. 6 cm and notebook.
Itu pakai teks dong, itu enggak.
Teks ya. Yeah. Sorry. Masuk.
Good morning, Daniel. How are you? Good morning, Luna. How are you?
Mister,
pakai teks.
Ya, oke. Step box 6 cm. Six centimeter.
Tunggu, Mister. Step.
And what the second is notebook ya? Notebook. Notebook is about 10 cm. And the last one is marker. Marker is about 13 cm.
Mister, wait.
Iya, yeah, I will waiting.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. How are you? If you're happy and you know you clap your hands.
Where's my pencil?
If you're happy and you know you clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it.
Miss itu lagi ngajarin murid-muridnya.
Iya, yeah, Miss Angga singing with kindergarten kids. Kidi,
Mister, hari aku juga diajarin.
Oh, Daniel ya, Daniel gurunya Miss Angga ya. Oke.
Okay. Daniel tuh kayak namanya Danis.
Danis Haidar.
Miss berhenti.
Oke, okay, after this I will give you a practice. Yes, sama-sama deh.
Mister Cakra, kita selesainya sampai halaman berapa?
Already finish. For page 61 for home activity ya. Yeah. 61 for home activity.
Banyak.
Ya. But after this, I will give you some practice about centimeter, ya, yeah, about centimeter.
No.
Siapa yang lift ya? Okay, already? Already ya, page 60 ya.
I'm already done.
Dennis, Adrian, Pascal, Vera, already Priscil.
Mister, yang 13 itu yang kurang-kurang itu ditulis.
Mister, berapa lagi nih capek tulisnya?
Already kok, already.
Udah.
Oke. Okay. I will give you practice ya.
Si kita kerjain bareng yuk.
Oke. Nah.
Yang buat PR itu kita kerjain bareng.
Ya udah, nama aku juga ikut ya.
Oke. Yang mau ikut silakan, tapi gak boleh lift.
Bukan.
Emang
itu buat apaan, Mister? Mister yang buat apa? Number one. One, two.
No, just practice ya. Yeah. I will ask you for about a centimeter.
Di sini gimana kalau di sini?
Aku bisanya itu, aku bisanya pen sama itu. Aku nggak bisa pakai itu.
Mister, kalau aku sampai 15, Mister.
This my ruler ya. This my ruler until 20 cm. Ya, yeah. For example, this number is ruler until 20 cm. Oke. Okay. and then I will drawing a staff, and then you count the centimeter. Okay, how about if I have a scissor, I will measure from 4 centimeter.
My scissor is 4 centimeter.
Mister, I wanna play game.
Yeah, later ya.
Loko gaming terus dari kemarin si Patricia baunya.
Nah, sorry, my drawing is ugly.
Itu apa?
This scissor ya. Yeah. Start from 4 cm and then 12. Okay. How long the centimeter of the scissor? So, use subtraction 12 minus 4. So, how long? For the scissor, 12 minus 4. Anyone? 8. So the real is 8 centimeter. Yeah. So the length of scissor is 8 centimeter. Okay, good. Now.
Nggak udah ngantuk.
Aku juga ngantuk.
Why you still sleeping? It's just 11. 11. Oh no. 10:45.
Apalagi.
Okay.
Pengen banget sekolah.
I have a ball. Start from.
Mister, yang di belakang Mister itu ada apa?
Where?
Itu yang di belakang Mister.
Helm.
Hah?
Helm.
Helm.
Oh, ini.
Helm itu apa, Mister?
Helm. Kalau kamu tenggelam terus helm. Tuh. Kamu tenggelam nih, terus kamu teriak helm. Yeah, okay. I have a ball. I don't know what the.
Itu di halaman berapa, Mister?
No, this only the practice. Or watermelon ya, yeah? Watermelon. Ah, I have a watermelon.
Watermelon.
Watermelon itu semangka.
Yeah, start from 7. Ah. Start from 7 until this 18 lah.
Semangkanya apa? Takutnya semangka ini kah atau itu kah?
No. I don't know this watermelon or what. I will
Tangkanya begitu cuma
polos
doang,
nah
diwarnain
dong.
Ya.
Yeah.
Gitu.
Melonnya kok begitu?
Melonnya
garis-garisnya keluar-keluar warna.
Ya. Yeah. The I don't know. There's no feel the back, feel the color. Yeah. Only make a line. It's okay. This only the illustration. Yeah, only the illustration. Only the illustration. Okay, this watermelon start from 7 cm until 18. What the real the long the centimeter of watermelon? Now you counting 18 minus 7.
Mister, I have watermelon.
Yeah. Okay. 18 minus 7. How long the centimeter of this watermelon?
Mister, I have watermelon.
Oh, watermelon is good. So many water inside and vitamin. Yeah? 11. Ah, so the real 18 minus 7 is 11 centimeter. This not finished. I'm tired to coloring like this. There is no fill the color or bucket to fill this color.
Yeah.
Watermelon. How much the price of this one watermelon? Maybe 1 million rupiah.
1 million rupiah.
So expensive, yeah.
But 1 rupiah, Mister.
I don't know this watermelon or not. It's just like a Jupiter planet, yeah. Jupiter planet. Okay, what else? Yeah. Okay, can you check how long this MacBook? Can you check how long this MacBook? For the hack, yeah, for the hack. How many centimeter? Now you check your own MacBook for the length, and then this the length. Okay, wait the others check the tall of the MacBook. Already? How long?
No.
Remember, yeah, start from zero. Start from zero, not from one. Is
centimeter?
No, it's almost 20. 28, almost 28, yeah. 28 for the tall, for the height, and then for the length.
28.
How about the length? How much? It's 20.
13, 14.
Start from zero is 21.5. 21.5. Yeah, 21.5. Because this between 21 and 22, you can say 21.5 centimeter. This the size of your MacBook, yeah. And then you can check okay, you can check the length of your thigh. You can check not yet, yeah. Wait for 10 minutes more. Yeah, you can check the length of your thigh. You can check your own thigh. Yeah, let's check your own thigh. How long centimeter for your height of your thigh? Naura, can you check Naura? Dasinya dicek berapa centimeter panjangnya?
Mister, aku nggak bawa penggaris ke sekolahan.
Oh, oke. Okay. Wait for the others. My tie is very long. I think my ruler is not enough, ya. Is more than 30 cm for my tie.
Agak kecil. Tapi
kenapa?
Kamu udah ngerjain PR?
Nah, you can check how long Artana Nora, how long is more than 30 centimeter?
Mister, Nora nggak tahu, Mister.
More than 30 centimeter ya?
Kalau bukan, Mister, tapi aku nggak tahu.
Oh, you not check with your own ruler.
Soalnya penggaris aku.
Only 15 ya? Only 15.
Iya, sampai 15.
minimum is 30 cm. Ya. For page 61, perspective.
Yang itu udah.
This for home activity ya, at home ya. Remember, if for example the comb start from 2 cm until 14, use subtraction ya, 14 minus 2. And then for battery, start from 4 until 10, 10 minus 4. And then the thread spool, start from centimeter, 3 cm until 8. So it mean the real centimeter, use subtraction 8 minus 3. And biscuit pack. Oh, biscuit pack is already start from 0 ya. Until 13. Just answer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, there is 7 plus 3. So there is 10 question ya. 10 question. Yeah.
Why have a 10 question?
Yeah, this the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.